Hello everybody, my name is Nolin. I'm 9 years old. I from class Discover what you want. Today I'm going to tell you about the Venn diagram. This diagram shows the difference and the similarities between the living and the non-living things. My non-living thing is the tree and my non-living thing is the teacher. The first difference is the tree can eat but the teacher can breathe. And in a tree is breathing carbon dioxide in the daytime and releases oxygen. And unlike the tree is breathing oxygen and releasing carbon dioxide. And the second difference is the tree can grow but the teacher can grow. The tree is grown by the nutrients. The third difference is the tree can reproduce but the teacher can reproduce. The tree is getting tree enjoying about the tree is reproduce the plant and next is the same of the tree and the teacher. Both of them is the tree and the teacher can move. It's the end of the presentation. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
All right. Are there any questions from the class?
No.
Do you have a question? All right. What's your question?
Why do the teachers have holes?
I don't know.
For your head and
arms.
Excellent. And tell me, trees, what fruits do trees give us?
The trees give the fruit like orange and...
Give me four. Four fruits that trees give us.
The trees give the banana, the orange, the peach, and the apple.
Oh, very good. And what is your favorite color of a t-shirt?
It's red.
Why red?
Because it's beautiful.
Okay, excellent. Thank you very much, everybody. Good job.